Hello students, hope you all are fine. So today's lesson is about plants adaptation. In this lesson, you are going to study about how plants adapt themselves towards a very harsh climate, towards a very harsh type of particular type of land, area, how they adapt themselves to live in that particular type of land. Okay, now what do you mean by adaptation? Adaptation is nothing but adjustment with a particular place or weather. Or the definition of adaptation is change in physical or behavioral characteristics to live in particular place or habitat. So, in simple way, what do you understand by adaptation? Adaptation means adjustment with a particular place or a weather. Just like a cactus plant, how he adjusts himself with a desert land. Okay, this is what we are going to learn in this lesson. Now, plants grow everywhere. They grow in plains, water bodies, desert, hill or snow-covered mountain regions. So, they have categories under different group. Okay, now we are going to learn about terrestrial plants. Terrestrial means terra. Terra means land or plants grow in land. These terrestrial plants are further categorized into plants in plain, plants in desert area, plants in mountain area, plants in swampy region. So first of all, we will study about plants grow in plain area or plants grow in land. In this type of plant, they take more space and spread everywhere. Their leaves are flat, which help them evaporate water and keep the tree cool when the weather is very hot. Flat leaves also traps lots of sunlight, like peepal, gulmohar, neem, sal. In terrestrial plants, some trees sheds leaves. So, in terrestrial plants, some trees sheds leaves. Sheds leaves means the leaves fall down from the trees. So, examples are peepal tree, gulmohar tree, neem tree, sal tree. From these plants, the leaves shed down, but whenever the spring approaches, new leaves grows on. Now some trees do not shed their leaves. They are called evergreen trees. Why? Because some trees like coconut tree, teak tree, they do not shed their leaves because they grow in wet and hot area. So these trees are also called evergreen trees. In some plain area, creepers and climbers are also found. Example like pumpkin is also a climber, creeper, then cucumber is also a climber plant. So these are the some plants which grows in land area. Now smaller plants like sugar, cotton, cereal, fruits, they also grow in plain area. Till now we have learned about plants growing in plain area. Okay, now we are going to learn plants growing in desert area. Desert are very hot, dry with very less rainfall. So in that type of area, plants have to adapt themselves with the environment, with the soil, with less amount of water. Example are cactus. In cactus plant, they have a spines, they have a prickly pear, leaves are reduced to spines. This help them to save water and keep the animals away also. Then there are some other plants named succulents. They store water in their stem or leaves. You have seen in your book a plant is there, is called baobab. It stores water in their trunk. And especially when in wet season, they collect the water and store water in the trunk area. This is the way they adapt themselves in the desert area. Next, waxy coating on stem and leaves. Also, some plants have some wax coating to reduce the loss of water. This is the way they adapt themselves. So, this is all about adaptation. In the next class, we will learn on plants on mountain, then plants along with sea coast and plants grow in swampy areas. Okay, with this I want to wind up today's class. Have a good day.